You gonna play with that catnip toy? Who got you the catnip toy? Whoa. Canoodle would have loved that catnip to pillow. He would have absolutely been playing with it. Hi, Canoodle. Hi, Canoodle. Hi. That's my boy. Yep. There you have it. A new toy, and Canoodle acknowledged the new toy. God bless you, Canoodle. So I don't know if my camera's gonna pick it up. It's 5:30 in the morning, and the numbers are illuminated. Meaning there's light extending out from the numbers. My light family, what does that mean? Are you emphasizing the time? Well, it's the morning of May 2nd, 2021. It's early in the morning. That is Boo Boo scratching on his cat furniture. And I'm up because Boo Boo needed medication. And I didn't go back to sleep. So I decided I would turn my camera on and see if there is anything my light family would like to share this morning. Is there anything that you would visually like to share in order for me to post it to YouTube? What do you think? Well, Canoodle, since you acknowledged the new catnip toy, yep. You are a strong spirit. That makes me so happy. Thank you, Canoodle. I send out much love. Eternally grateful. For every moment we had together. And now we are learning each other in new ways on how to communicate. So thank you so much for continuing to be a teacher, to inspire me. And inspire others. God bless you, Canoodle.